बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम क्लास फाइव अस्सलाम वालेकुम। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज़ वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स पेज नंबर 57 एक्सरसाइज 3C। दिस इज़ फर्स्ट वर्ड प्रॉब्लम इन विच फोर चिल्ड्रन एट 8/9 ऑफ अ बाउल ऑफ आइसक्रीम देन हाउ मच आइसक्रीम ऑफ द बाउल डिड ईच चाइल्ड हैव। दिस इज़ आवर मेन क्वेश्चन। सी यू फर्स्ट जज that how you have to solve it, which number come first, which is going to divide, 4 is going to divide or 8/9 is going to divide, first think about and set your number in this way, 8/9, this is what, this is the ice cream, this is the ice cream and how many students are eating, 4 children, you see if 4 children then we have to tell the each share, so what is the next step, change this whole number into fraction, in the next step again the reciprocal way and then when you come here reciprocal way you see these number reduce them and then move ahead and you will finally get 2 out of 9 of a bowl of ice cream, so each share of a child is 2/9 so this is the each share, see here repeated addition can see here and again if you will add all these you will get the same numbers back. See the word problem next, a pile of math textbook on a table is exactly 14 whole 2 out of 5 cm high. Each book is 1 whole 1 out of 5 cm thick. And how many books make up the pile? So you have to tell that how many books are sitting there. There is one pile of books. So these are the mass textbooks on a table, that how much it is high and each book thickness is this one, so you have to divide in this way. This is a mixed number fraction, you have to get improper fraction, 14 multiplied 5 and add the numerator, 72 out of 5 divide 6 out of 5 in the same way, see here. And question number 3, Maham has total chocolate 36, she gives 4/9 of them to her best friend Leela, then shares the rest between herself and 4 other friends, how many chocolates does Maham get? So first see the 36 total chocolates and 4 out of 9 of them, first you have to take 4 out of 9 36, so don't write here, there are so many students who are writing like this 4 out of 9 dividing 36, we are not going to divide this in this way because we have to take out 4 out of 9 of 36, take the share of this, so we have to write in this way, 4 out of 9 multiply of mean multiply 36 and then you have to reduce it in this way, 4 multiply 4 then 16 chocolates, it means 16 chocolates are given to Leela, her best friend. Now see that how many total chocolates. Total chocolates were 36. You have to, she has given to Leila 16. Because 4 out of 9 mean 16 chocolates. And how many chocolates are left? 20 chocolates. And she said that 20 chocolates are left. Now herself and 4 other friends. How many total? 5. So you have to 20 chocolates divide by 5. So each share will be 4 chocolates. In the same way you have to do the next two problems, word problems like this.